An intralesional steroid injection involves injecting a corticosteroid directly into a lesion. Unlike steroid creams and ointments, these injections bypass the barrier of a thickened stratum corneum and deliver higher concentration of the medication to the site of the pathology. This is a quick office procedure that takes between 5 to 10 minutes. However, there are some contraindications to this treatment, including allergies to the steroid component or preservatives and active infection at the site of injection. Intralesional steroid injections are commonly used to treat keloid scars. The patient lies flat during the procedure and the keloid scar surface is disinfected using an antiseptic solution soaked cotton swab. The steroid is then taken in a sterile syringe and diluted with a local anesthetic to reduce pain during the injection. If you have an allergy to local anesthetic, it is essential to inform your dermatologist so that an alternative diluent can be used. After the injection, the scar may appear swollen and blanched, and there may be some bleeding at the injection site. However, bleeding is always minimal and temporary. It typically stops with mechanical compression in a few minutes. Intralesional steroid injections can help reduce the symptoms of pain and itch and can cause regression of keloids. You may require multiple injections spaced between 4 to 8 weeks apart. An injection action may take several months to weeks to kick in. It's worth noting that this treatment has some possible side effects. The most common immediate side effects include pain and bleeding. However, delayed side effects can include skin thinning, loss of pigmentation, and prominent blood vessels in the skin.